about time that y'all realize,
yeah.
I'm the realest and illest young rapper, facts. And I know that y'all feeling how I'm killing track after track, I rap faster. It's all true trap, real rap, I smash rappers. They lack what I'm after, the cash is the main factor. Got the power, the respect, the fame gon' come after. I finish with my mixtape, distribute it in 6 states. Through interviews with DJs, they gon' play it and press replay. You gon' hear what he say, like yo, this Heavy J, he come from Western PA. I'm living in the East now, young and I'm a beast now. You should hear me freestyle. In every beat, please rest in peace, cause they are all deceased now. Be quiet, y'all, and peep down. They gon' let me speak now. Like, what's good with you, Heavy J? Let me introduce you to the streets now. What's good, y'all? It's me. I'm so hood, that's just me. I rap movies you can see. I be spitting DVDs. And I'm not a battle rapper, but I'm welcoming all beef. And I don't plan to see defeat while I'm standing on my feet. Cause these other rappers boring, they be putting me to sleep. I just rap and tell my story. This stuff. Bible story, me, the young God, started out hustling on stoops. I lived in a huge ass house with a 2-car garage, sitting on 11 acres, yeah, that was my yard. But don't get it twisted, cause he's not no fraud. My pops was a cop, my mom's had no job, and she was living in the gutter. And I started beefing with my pops, so I moved in with my mother then. My daddy cut me off, so a nigga started hustling. Green and white, but a tan. Got it from my brother, man. Gave hookups to my other mans. I really started stunting in. And the bitches, yeah, they really started to love me then. One day my little cousin seen how they fiend for me, and he wanted them. I'm like, get him fam, it's nothing, man. He like, Jay, I ain't you. They don't want me, I look bummy, man. They with you for your money, man. You gon' see that they gon' leave if it stops coming in. Cause I already know, and I'm glad that you understand. But I don't love these hoes, I just fuck them and it's fuck them then. Think that I don't know that they be fucking with my brothers, man. He's probably losing dignity when they see what we got coming in. That's what my cousin said he wanted, and might hop up in a whip. I got the work at my mother crib. On the way over, I'm like, how much weight is you trying to get? He like, Jay, I'm broke as shit. I only got a hope and wish. And in my mind, I'm like, fuck, I guess I got a fronting then. Look, cause I'ma hook you up. Listen what I'm saying, don't get it twisted or fuck it up. I love you, man, we family. I love you, man, we family. But if you fuck this money up, you already know what's up. And it don't matter if we blood, cause that money's all that matters when you dealing with a thug. Make a long story short, taught my youngin' how to hustle. Now he's trapping like a sport. I just gave him a few balls, now he got his own court. I can't continue with this street life. I've been locked up 6 times now, and I'm just really trying to see life. I spent 4 whole years in this cell. That was when I was 28, so it's like I'm 24 now. Last case, I caught $200,000 bail. Assaulted a couple cops trying to stop myself from going to jail. And I know I ain't proud of it. I know I wild on them, but I was raised by a wild woman. So when I stood before your honor, I said I'm sorry, but my mama told me how to wild on them. So I went wild on them. They tried to call a foul on them. I had a few of them, so I sat down a while for it. Almost went to trial for it. But Attorney Roberts got me a deal I couldn't turn down on them. So in the end, I didn't win. I copped out on them. But then again, they didn't win. Got a 2 to 5. $27,000 fine for it. Real rap, that's a true story. Now I'm back and it's a fact. I'm about to boom on him. I heard a track, think of the rap, and then it's about to boom on him. If I think that he a rat, then I'ma take the coup from him. He won't know who done it.
Why?
They put the lion in the cage. Why? Now I'm out and I'm loose on ya. Hotter than the lose on ya.